The explosion happened at the Hyatt Regency London, the Churchill, in Portman Square around 11:40 p.m. in the kitchen area of the five-star hotel. A hole was blown in the side of the building, about 2 meters high and a meter wide. At the height of the incident, about 500 guests were evacuated. 9 people were treated for injuries at the scene, while 5 hotel staff workers with injuries were transported to the hospital.